Good morning, everyone. Today we're going to Mjøsa, the largest lake here in Norway. Ayan, we're just only go walking, jogging, and then while we walk, I can show you the road, the beautiful place here in Madel. And of course, yeah, we're going to the largest lake called Mjøsa, the största insjö här I Norge. And today it is 8:39 in the morning, and it is cold, but the sun is already there, so I hope it will be not windy, because it's lots of wind and then the air the rain is crashing down all around this empty town. We're searching for the lost and found, but you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air like a blazing flare. Don't stare, cause the flames will burn us. I thought you were the one for me, that's why I gave you everything. Held you close by the stormy seas. Oh, you meant the world to me. Kilometers the Mjøsa. This is the largest lake here in Norway. Thank you. So, and we are very close, I think. So, and this way. So this way. So ayan. So here we are, and you see the bridge over there. Yeah. I will focus. This is a very beautiful place. One of a beautiful place here in Norway. And now we are here in Moel. Ayan yung bridge. Nakita nyo. Yeah, if you see, yeah, that's the bridge. Look the nature of Norway, guys, very beautiful. So, ayan, this way. And it is very beautiful there, guys. You can do a picnic with the kids. And if it's nice weather, so you can just relax and the kids can do swimming. lodestone. Where are them? Yeah, and just follow the blue one. There. So may mga marka siya, guys. Ayan, no? So hindi tayo mawawala. Ayan, no? Yung mark. Ayan, and then tomorrow we're going to Asker. I will visit one of my co-YouTuber. Her name is Proud Nosh Pinay. We met last February when I was in Barcelona and I overnight in Oslo. So that's our first meet of Proud Nosh Pinay. And this is the second time. And then it is very exciting or spenana because this is my first time that I will sleep with a overnapping. So abangan nyo ang aking next vlog collaboration of Proud Nosh Pinay. And then on Monday, we will go together in Oslo. And I hope we can meet some of the co-YouTuber also if they are not busy. So the story of here, guys, is the biking for long ago. So they are here. They make a camping. So they have seen a knife, an old knife, things that yung mga lumang ano gamit sa biking. You know, biking. So dito sila. Ayan. Kasi ang lawak nito, pero skogen forest. Diba ang lawak? Ito, medyo hindi na malamig kasi wala ng hangin, and then andyan na din yung sun. So tingnan nyo ang lawak. So the biking, yung mga biking guys before, dito daw sila sa panahon ng gera. Oh, krig. Tingnan mo yung pinsan ko, naghuhubad na ng jacket kasi ayan na nga yung sun. No? We're going back. So don't forget guys, if you are not connected with Madel Pettersen, please click the bell button so you are always notified every time I upload a new video. And bye!